All'Open Source Day incontriamo Werner Knoblich, General Manager IMEA di Red Hat. Red Hat is the open source company. In which way and why enterprises should turn to open source?
Open source nowadays is the way to develop software. Open source offers the technical better technology. It offers the choice, so there's no vendor lock-in. It offers the better economic model, so much more cost-efficient solutions. So that's the way going forward. And when you look at all the new solutions and the innovation which is nowadays happening, it happens in open source community. So open source is the way going forward.
The open source environment is emerging as one of the driving forces leading to an IT as a service scenario. Is the open source framework likely to become the standard of this new IT business model? And how do you fit in this new and evolving dimension?
When you look at the paradigm shift which right now is going on in IT, that everything goes towards a cloud deployment model, and when you look at the different clouds nowadays, all of these clouds, or the majority of these clouds, are built on open source technology. So it's clearly the way going forward. And when you look at the technology underneath, is a lot of this is Red Hat's technology. So we are actively involved in all these different open source projects, be it OpenStack, be it Linux, be it KVM, and we are leaders in these key open source initiatives, which are the basis for the future cloud scenarios and the future software as a service, infrastructure as a service, platform as a service offerings.
You spoke about the cloud. How can Red Hat help companies switching from a virtualized to a fully cloud environment?
This is right now you have the separation between kind of traditional virtualized environment where you have heavy applications still requiring disaster recovery, and they are not built for a cloud deployment. New applications are built in a way that they're much more cloud ready. So right now we have a scenario where a customer is living in a hybrid way, so he has more traditional applications, traditionally virtualized. At the same time, he needs to go to a more true cloud deployment, so the new applications are then deployed in new cloud environment. And we help customers with kind of our tools, on one side offering virtualization for the traditional environment, but then offering our OpenStack solution for the cloud deployments, and having a platform as a service application helping developing new applications in the new environments.
Is it open source a growing market for Red Hat and the partner?
Absolutely. Red Hat's addressable market back in 2006 was around $8 billion worldwide when we were just an open source, just a Linux company and an operating system offering company. Nowadays, the market we can address with our products and the partners can address with our products is over $50 billion worldwide, because we expanded in all these areas like middleware, like cloud, like virtualization, like storage, management tools, and so on, which is a huge opportunity for us and for the partners. And obviously also with this an opportunity for the end customers.